I'm not gonna live in the same house as my child's kidnappers.
Haven't got problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems.
Do you have an irony deficiency?
Don't touch my stuff!
Sienna!
Exciting day. You like music?
What are you doing?
We have a ceremony.
No, get out. Useless.
I have been grooming Nick, not sexually, but he is helping me. You think they got what they deserve?
Could you imagine what the other commanders would do if they knew that you had helped a handmaid kill her commander?
Go in grace, friend.
Bold accusation.
Does this really work on friend?
Women have never been particularly fond of me.
I can't imagine why. You're still in my house.
You really think this is still your house?
I'm getting myself in deep shit.
This is a marriage proposal?
What are you doing?
Choice?
That's hurtful. Drink is the good stuff.
Go!
Shut up!
And an attack of conscience.
Bullshit.
What? Enough!
Dinner. Now I know you enjoy inflicting pain.
What? Oh! That isn't true!
I'm not judging everybody. It's a hobby, I guess.
Oh!
You think an accountant could make a good cook?
Actually, I don't have time right now, sir.
You've gone soft and thrown out. All right. Must be all that maple syrup. Well, she's a bit prickly, isn't she?
Maybe you've forgotten what a strong woman looks like, sir.
Lawrence?
It's about getting Hannah.
Again with it?
You sick fuck.
Oh.
You can get out.
I'm not a big fan of flying.
Joseph, don't be a dick.
It's worth a shot. I got them to say yes.
Less a day, Commander.
By not being a woman?
The answer is no.
There will be justice.
Watch your tone.
I think we have a lot to talk about.
Nothing hard to do while he's attached to your breasts.
You've recovered? You sound peachy.
Yes. Joseph, I'm peachy.
Oh, I'm done talking about your breasts. I've worked it out. I wonder what the voltage is on those things.